Hey y'all, this is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Slate. Slate is a year and a half old Weimaraner mix. Slate's not coming with any behavioral or aggression issues. Slate's coming because he is a very anxious boy. He has pretty severe anxiety out in public. And he gets pretty anxious at his house. He's very protective of his house. He's very barky when he sees things going by. Just general anxiety all the time, everywhere he goes. So we'll show you his obedience, what he knows now, and then we'll show you everything he learns while he's here with me. Slate, come. Slate, come. Come. Good boy. Good job, man. Slate, sit. Sit. Slate, sit. Hey. Sit. Slate. Good job, good boy. Good job. Slate, down. Slate, down. Down. No. So we know sit. We very well know down. We're just a little too nervous to get down on the ground right now. So we'll check him out on the leash and then he'll get started. Slate, come. Alright, pretty rough on the leash, definitely no heel at all. Very nervous guy. Oh, we're gonna help him out though. Stay tuned and follow his progress. Okay, let's go inside. Good boy.
Good boy, shake it off. Thank you. I'm Bill, and this is Jessica, and this is our dog Slate. And on our walks, he used to pull and misbehave. And now he walks right by my side. That's a huge difference.